Hey, this is Nicole. Welcome to Nature Time. I'm out at a vernal pool right now. And if you can see here, got a wood frog right at the edge of the stick. This is an obligate vernal pool species. So it can only breed in vernal pools. And if you pan up a little over here, you can see these frogs have already been busy. These are wood frog egg masses. They're often laid on partially submerged vegetation. So watch out when you're near a vernal pool. Don't disturb any of the sticks because there may be some young wood frogs right at the end waiting to hatch.